What is going on, everybody? Welcome to a new episode of Friday Night Lights, and in today's video, we have the 5A state game here at Arizona State Stadium. So you can see, I'm not really liking this. This is Arizona State. Looks kind of bad compared to U of A. So for tonight's game, we've got the Higley Knights versus the Cactus Cobras. So I'll put the stats up on the screen right now, but the Cactus Cobras are currently 10-3, and the Higley Knights are 11-2. Should be a really good game, just based off the warm-ups, which I'll show you guys in a second, because they're already back in the locker room. Higley was looking pretty strong. Cactus's quarterback's looking pretty spot-on with his throws. Should be a really good game, so let's get to it.
I think they stopped them on the 4th and 1. Stop.
Ball just recovered by Cobra, taking it back. I think it's at the 35-yard line right now.
Yeah. Childs into the end zone.
Goes to them.
lead 21-20.
Thank you.
missed the punt return, but they made it to the 30.
Exceptionally well tonight. Congratulations, state champion.
Yes, sir. Yeah.